peace and justice, they are very integral and for a sustainable as well as for the survival of any society. So my topic for discussion is goal number 16. It talks about peace, justice and strong institutions. So without casting any delay, let's go to the slides and learn how can we contribute to achieving this goal by 2030. So goal number 16, peace, justice and strong institution. It says to promote peaceful and inclusive societies for sustainable development, provide access to justice for all, and build effective, accountable and inclusive institutions at all levels. In fact, these three components, they are the pillars for sustainable institutions. Then here we will have some general discussions and provide some facts and figures about this goal number 16. It says that by the end of 2017, 68.5 million people, they had been forcibly displaced as a result of persecution, conflicts, violences or human rights violations. Then there are at least 10 million stateless people who have been denied nationalities and its related rights. Then almost corruption, bribery, theft and tax evasions, they cost developing countries almost $1.26 trillion per year. It's a big number. And then almost in 46 countries, women now hold more than 30% of seats in at least the chamber of national parliament. So it's quite encouraging, but still there are lot of room for improvement. Then 49 countries, they lack laws which promote women from domestic violence. So this is very severe case. And almost 1 billion people, they are legally invisible. Why? Because they cannot prove on who they are. This includes an estimated 625 million children under the age of 14. So this is because their births were never registered. So this is all from goal number 16. If you want to learn more about SDGs, you can subscribe to the channel. Thank you.